This is a rat burrow that we found in the backyard of this homeowner's property. Rats will sometimes create underground burrows or pathways from their nest to a food source, also to escape predators. These burrows usually contain a main entrance and one or two exit holes away from the main entrance. The main opening to a rat burrow is about 2 to 4 inches in diameter and is smooth from use. So for treatment, we're going to place a dusting tracking powder inside the burrow and properly clean up all the rat droppings that we found inside. Next, we're going to install several exterior rodent bait stations around the building and near the opening of the burrow. We're also going to install several interior rodent bait stations inside the home. And lastly, we're going to schedule several follow-up visits to replenish the bait stations, monitor the infestation, and, if necessary, apply any additional treatments.